Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn the post notification bell on to see more videos that I upload. So today we are going to be doing my nightly routine. As you can see, I'm already in my pajamas, but I'm going to take them off, head in the shower. I don't know why this came off, but I have two things on there because of the water and, you know, but yeah, so we're going to hop in the shower and then I'll show you guys what I do.
This is the conditioner I use right here.
So I normally just put some pumps in my hand. Yeah, and this is the Bourbon Men's Collection from Bath and Body Works. I'm gonna use my whatever they call these loop caps. Okay guys, so after that is done, so I found these really nice brushes. They're called Man-Made and they're like, I love them. So my teeth are really sensitive, so I use this Hello toothpaste and it's sensitive relief fluoride. So I don't know if a lot of you guys do, but I wet my brush first, then I put my toothpaste on. And I only use a little bit because, like I said, I got a really sensitive mouth, so I only put it to the right. Yeah. my teeth are done. Okay guys, so and then tonight I'm just gonna wear this plus hand. So I'm trying to figure out how to do it. And then I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of skincare before I go to bed. Also, oh my god.
Guys, my closet is a disaster.
I've been starting to read this book.
It's called Good, How Self-Love is Vibes, The Key to Unlocking Good, Your Greatness, Life.
After that, I will take this tatcha.
It's so kind of as I said, I'm gonna soak the fullness and the room. And then,
Aromatherapy
Love by Bath and Body Works. It has jasmine and sandalwood in it. And I'll just rub one pump
in.
Rub it on my arm.
Doesn't tell me that I stayed. I used to always wear this lip balm to bed because my lips would get so dry. Like literally, I'll wake up and there will literally be like crust on my lips. But I think I lost the one that I always use. Because yesterday I was going through all my stuff. Oh guys, I found a spray.
So we're gonna.
Guys, I've been thinking of like I've been thinking of self-tanning.
I don't always put this on the confidence and gel lotion. So this is like hydroponic.
It has no, she didn't give me this one. I bought this one. I hope you guys enjoyed it, because
I'm gonna start trying to film every day. I know I say all the time, but this time we got this, everybody. We got this.
So if you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe
and turn the post notification bell on to see more videos I upload. And don't forget to comment down below for the giveaway.
Bye.